caught late when he released the ball was Jason Trafiro. There he is, Raheem Sterling. He arrived 48 hours ago after his contentious transfer from Liverpool. And, of course, ironically, Liverpool were, about 80 k's away from here last night.